Which skin was the first to feature unlockable styles?